Hello everybody, this is Crazy Russian Dad and today we're going to do a facial Russian style with kefir, with ряженка, it's going to be awesome. Why facial? Because, you know, you want your skin to glow. Are you familiar with kefir? Kefir is this wonderful drink. I used to drink it, you know, back in the old country. It's a fermented milk. It's good for your skin, it's good for your bones, it's good for your digestion, it's good for immunity. It has those, healthy bacillus. In fact, it's like replacing your whole internal fauna. Not fauna, maybe flora, you know, in your gut. Some people go to fancy spa and like spend hundreds of dollars, but you don't have to do this at all. You can just use natural ingredients right in your home. We'll use three ingredients: kefir, ряженка. Ряженка is like a kefir's cousin. We'll also use the secret ingredient, honey. We're gonna mix it up in this bowl and I'll just use a tablespoon. Okay, this is kefir and now ряженка. My recording, by the way. Now a little bit of honey. Everything is better with honey. You know that ABBA song? Honey, 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 must be funny in a rich man's world. Okay, see how beautiful it becomes? Okay, and that's all. Okay, let's get going. We're going to apply it now to face. At a fancy spa, they would use a brush or maybe a roller of some kind. Don't know, never been to a fancy spa. I'm just going to apply it with my fingers. Okay, so that's good for the first layer. Oh, drying, dry. It's time for the next layer, I think. Feels good. I feel better already. Facial. And now that we've applied the whole kefir facial mask, we're gonna sit in a comfortable chair, just like in a real spa. But I'll tell you one thing, it's not a spa until you have those cucumbers on your eyes. I saw Cindy Crawford, she must be at least like 113 years old by now, but she still looks like an 18-year-old girl. She goes to spa and she puts those cucumbers on your eyes. That's what I would like. I see what they mean. I guess those cucumbers are good for your skin, but I cannot see anything. I guess... That's the whole point. I know why Cindy Crawford puts cucumbers on her eyes. It's because it's also a nice snack. But I'm wondering, why does it have to be just those cucumbers?
That's what we're talking about.
I can see through this. Can you see me? These are peppers. Facial is fun. Very tasty. I think these are pickles.
Pickles in your eyes? A bad idea, but opens your sinuses like there is no tomorrow. I'm dying here.
Eggs are very Russian.
Black bread, very, very nice.
I think I'm thirsty. Need something to drink. Maybe some kefir.
I see.
Bread plus butter, much nicer. Still something missing. Bread and butter and caviar, you know, бутерброд с икрой. I like the main course at this spa. I think I'm ready for some dessert. Sushi are particularly good with tea, but we're not gonna have tea now. I need something sweet. Do you know what those are? These are called zephyr. We ate zephyr as children. It's like a Russian version of American marshmallow. Maybe not too much. Very, very sweet. I love this spa experience. You know, it is so satisfying. It's so feeling. And now for the moment of truth, we're going to wipe this off and see what my skin looks like underneath this facial mask.
Oh my god! Oh, my skin is so smooth, so soft. I feel so rejuvenated. Amazing. I think I even look younger. And now it's your turn to do a facial the Russian way with kefir by Lifeway. Good night.